to have done it. Good. It took longer than I'd hoped, but at least it's finally done.
I'm still here. Go on ahead. I'll stand guard.
Upstairs and see if the reading room has
we going?
So
lead the way.
A simple matter to release the book.
So, another seeker after knowledge enters my realm. This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Perhaps you will prove clever enough to uncover the secrets hidden here. So, welcome. Perhaps you are a fool or a coward. If so, you are in peril. Need your book again and escape before Apocrypha claims you forever.
Different people have very different experiences when reading these books. That's a fairly common experience, at least for those who remain coherent enough to report what they've seen. You were in Apocrypha, or at least your consciousness was. Your body remained here, of course. You should read the book again until you reach what appears to be the end. Then you will have fully understood the knowledge it contains.
All seekers of knowledge, come to me sooner or later. You have entered my realm. You have sought out the forbidden knowledge that only one other has obtained. You are dragonborn, like Mirak before you, a seeker of knowledge and power. To use your power as Dragonborn, to bend the world to your will. Here then, use the knowledge you need, although you did not know you needed it. The second word of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose. But this is not enough. Mirak knows the final word of power. Without that, you cannot hope to surpass him. Mirak served me well, and he was rewarded. I can grant you the same power as he wields, but all knowledge has its price. He has served me long and well, but he grows restless under my guidance. His desire to return to your world will spread my influence more widely, but it will also set him free from my direct control. It may be time to replace him with a more loyal servant. One who still appreciates the gifts that I have to offer. Knowledge for knowledge. The scar. Have withheld those secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library. And then I will give you the knowledge that you seek. Send the Skull Seaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine.
Did you actually learn what you needed to know by reading that black book? You're still acting surprisingly sane, too. What did he have to say? He must have wanted something from you. Ah, what secrets could they have worth keeping from old Mora? Sounds like a bargain to me. Hermaeus Mora learns some fascinating new ways to skin a hawker, and you become the second most powerful dragonborn that ever lived.
Dior, you must be calm. I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left us.
Something isn't right, Fenari. I feel it in my bones, and I smell it here. Baldur